This pesto and mushroom sheet pan lasagna is perfect if you want all of your favorite lasagna flavors with a little bit less fuss. I'm starting by cooking down my mushrooms. Once they've released some water and that water's been evaporated, you can add in your onions and garlic. Pour in some marinara sauce, add some spinach to finish it off because we need to get our greens in there. Next, I'm gonna cook my lasagna noodles. Just break them into 2-inch pieces and cook them until they're al dente. Drain them, add them back to the pot, then stir them up with some vegan pesto. To assemble, you're gonna grease your baking sheet. Make sure you're using a rimmed baking sheet that will give you a little bit of space for everything. Add your marinara, then spread out your pesto lasagna noodles. Finally, you're gonna top with my tofu ricotta. I've made this many times in videos, so if you haven't tried it, the recipe is on my site. Top it off with a little more pesto, then bake until everything is ooey and gooey and crispy. If you love the top layer of lasagna, you're gonna love this because every piece